Position vector, an x fly, and there its scalar components as well as coordinates of the particle. A position vector is described either by a magnitude in one or two angles for orientation, or by its vector or scalar component. Displacement of a particle moves so that its position vector changes from 2. The particle's displacement is 4 to 2, so displacement can also be written as 4 to 3 xyz. Velocity and instantaneous velocity of a particle undergoes a displacement in time interval t. Its average velocity for that time interval is 4 to 8 v. avgr. T. Versus. Avgr. Kjir. X2x1i. Y2y1j. Btv1kr. R. 2r. 1. Which can be rewritten in unit vector notation as 4 to 11 var of x dxdt, dydpt, and dzdzpt. The instantaneous velocity of a particle is always directed along the tangent to the particle's path of the particle's position. Acceleration and instantaneous acceleration if a particle's velocity changes from t in time interval t. Its average acceleration during t is 4 to 15 as t equals 15 is shrunk to 0, reaches a limiting value called a. AVGA, AVGB, 2 versus, 1 TV, t, versus, 2 versus, 1 versus, D, VXI, VY, J, VZK, D, Doctor, VT, D, V, ABG, either the acceleration or the instantaneous acceleration, 4 to 16 in unit vector notation, 4 to 17 VRAX, VVX, VT, IDVY, VT, and FDVZ, VT. Figure 4 to 23, question 5. A keeps C, projectile motion is the motion of a particle that is launched at an initial velocity. During its flight, the particle's horizontal acceleration is 0 and its vertical acceleration is the free fall acceleration g. Upward is taken to be a positive direction. It is expressed as a magnitude with speed version 0 and an angle 0 measured from the horizontal. The particle's equations of motion along the horizontal axis and vertical axes are these. 0 versus 0 questions 1 figure 4 to 21 shows the path taken by a slumped origin for track 2. From initial point I, the slope took the same time tt over from each labeled point to the next along its path. Range points A, B, and C according to the magnitude of the average velocity of the slope to reach them from initial point I, radius first. 2 figure 4 to 22 shows the initial position E and the final position F of the particle. Where the A initial position vector and B final increases with altitude or decreases. Forward the launcher rocket from just above the ground with one of the following initial velocity vectors, 1, 2, 3, 4. In your coordinate system, X runs along level ground and Y increases upward. It ramps the vectors according to the launch speed or projectile, greatest first. B ranks the vectors according to the time of flight of the projectile, greatest first. 5 figure 4 to 23 shows 3 situations in which identical projectiles are launched at the same level at identical initial speeds and angles. The projectiles do not land on the same terrain, however. Rank the situations according to the final speeds of the projectiles just before they land. Greatest first. 20i is 70 JV. 0 versus. 020i is 70 JV. 020i is 70 J20i is 70 JV. 0 uniform circular motion if a particle travels along a circular arc of radius at constant speed versus. It is said to be in uniform circular motion and has an acceleration of constant magnitude 4 to 34. The direction of is toward the center of the circular arc, and is said to be centripetal. The time for the particle to complete a circle is 4 to 35. It is called the period of revolution, or simply the period of motion. Relative motion when two frames of reference A and B are moving relative to each other at constant velocity. The velocity of a particle com measured by an observer in frame oscillation differs from that measured from frame B. The two measured velocities are related by 4 to 44, whereas the velocity of B with respect to A, both observers measure the same acceleration for the particle. 4 to 35 A. PAA, PB, versus, VA versus, PA versus, PB versus, VA, T2R versus A, version 2R, A, XX0B0 to C0T, 4 to 21, 4 to 22, BYD 0, C0DT, 4 to 23. The trajectory path of a particle in projectile motion is parabolic and is given by 4 to 25 IMX 0 Andy 0 EQ point 4 21 to 4 to 24 0. The particle's horizontal range, which is the horizontal distance from the launch point to the point at which the particle returns to the launch height, is 4 to 26 RDT 0 grams sin 2 Y tan 0 XGX 22 V 0 plus 0 2 D 2 Y V 0 sin 0 2 2 D Y 0 V 0 sin 0 T 1 2 D T 2 3 when pairs with shell from 100 kilometers away with the World War 1 long range artillery piece, big bird, the shells were fired at an angle greater than 45 to give them a greater range. Possibly even 60 only the use of a fruit cake is in catapult practice. Curve 1 in 5.424 gives the height YOF of catapult and fruit cake versus the angle U between its velocity vector and its acceleration vector during flight. A group of the letter points on that curve corresponds to the landing of the fruit cake on the ground. Curve 2 is a similar cost of the same light data AB21 figure 4 to 24 question 6.